to dismounting. This is an extremely dangerous feat for the balancer and the exploder. Yes, as a matter of fact, to get leverage, most people blow up a hot water bottle by leaning forward and pumping down. It's never been done. He's totally exposed. He has no leverage. He's just going to use pure lung and breath power to explode this hot water bottle. Again, between 500 to 700 pounds of pressure to blow up this hot water bottle. And the beginning.
Let's go.
And the beginning.
Come on, Russell.
Okay.